England, are y'all ready for Cornwall? Put your beers in the air and make some noise!
Cerveza Bormol, Casa Mexico, Tequila, it's in the taste. Thor, Ragnarok, in theaters November 3rd. And Fred Loya Insurance, put Fred Loya in your corner. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, HBO main event. It is going down for the WBA, WBC Diamond and Ring Magazine Lightweight World Title. Coming to the stage first, his professional record an outstanding 17 victories, 1 defeat, 14 wins coming by way of knockout from Hall England. Make some noise for Cornwall! Is the current WBA, WBC Diamond and Ring Magazine champion. His professional record, an outstanding 42 victories, 3 defeats, 27 wins coming by way of knockout. Make some noise for El Niño de Oro.
Venezuela, WBA, WBC, Ring Lightweight World
Champion, el Niño de Oro, Jorge Linares.
Ladies and gentlemen, doors open at 4 p.m. Our first fight begins at 4:05, and it is going down. Cool Luke Campbell taking on the world champion, Jorge Linares. Who wants to see these fighters face off? Linares Campbell, world titles on the line.
Three straps on the line tomorrow night. Jorge Linares defending against the 2012 U.S. Olympic gold medal winning All England's cool hand Luke Campbell.
Your tickets are still available, guys. You want to check out this fight? Your friends and family that are in town, let them know tickets are still available. LA Forum Box Office, Ticketmaster.com, GoldenBoyPromotion.com. Don't miss this fight. You can already feel the tension. Campbell, Linares, go down tomorrow. HBO Boxing at the LA Forum. And we get ready, ladies and gentlemen, for lightweights, eight rounds of boxing. All right, guys, coming to the stage first. His professional record is 29-13, 14 wins by way of knockout from Tabasco, Mexico. Juan Sanchez! His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, with a record of 14 victories, 1 defeat, 13 of those by way of knockout from General Santos City, Philippines. Romero Duno!